how to make rhythmical short radius carved turns, two ways to master the steeper, more challenging slopes.
Show you how to handle sudden bumps in the terrain by jumping off of them and landing correctly.
With the lower body facing across the fall line and the upper body facing in the direction of the fall line, we rise up to flatten the ski and initiate the new carved turn.
The skis, flat against the surface of the slope, will naturally turn into the fall line. Applying the pole just ahead of the boot gives you the stability you need to turn. The lower half of the body, which is twisted, naturally wants to unwind to match the upper half. When the pressure builds, it's just a matter of bracing yourself to deal with the forces of the turn. By tensing the muscles in your legs and keeping the knees and hips pushing into the turn. With this technique, you allow gravity and the gentle guiding or steering action of the feet to initiate the turn. Use your edges and your leg muscles to fine-tune and maintain the edge to complete the carved turn.
Times when the bump sneaks up on you.